Today is represents exactly what New York State, what this country is all about. If you take a moment to think about it, here we are, Senator Peralta, on the day they consider to be the luck of the Irish, that you are now going to pass the DREAM Act, which is going to benefit a lot of our immigrants. A lot of Irish immigrants themselves, I'm quite sure, would consider this a very important day. So the luck of the Irish, we hope, will be with us on this day. Senator Peralta rightly gave you all the economic benefits as it relates to the DREAM Act, and he's correct. The Office of the Comptroller's Office made it very clear somebody with an associate's degree over their lifetime will probably pay an additional $25,000 in taxes. That's important to New York State. Someone with a bachelor's degree will probably pay an additional $60,000 in their lifetime in terms of New York taxes. That's important to the state. Senator Klein gave you all of the socio-political, geopolitical, economic concepts, as well as historical benefits of a bill such as this, and what it would mean to the state, what it would mean to so many people around the state, in particular in communities in New York City. Assemblyman Crespo, who has been fighting for years for this, has made this a personal mission on his part, one in which not only did he lobby his colleagues, but spent a lot of time at home just sort of personalizing and digesting what this would mean to so many people. And I know that, Assemblyman Crespo, while you may have held that in, I know how much it means to you, your family, and to your heart. So colleagues, last week, as we talked about the One House budget, I had the opportunity to talk about a few good ideas that I thought would be important to us. As you know, history always dictates, and history will continue to dictate, not only what are good ideas, but what are right ideas. Back a couple of years ago, many of you who had some second thoughts about it, our president came up with a concept called Obamacare. While many people thought that was a challenge, Obamacare was and is a good idea. The right idea was this body and our governor putting together a health exchange, which now has over 500,000 people who are registered in it. That became the right idea. A good idea, and I know this is always a good idea, tax relief. There's no question about it. We all believe in tax relief and believe that individuals should have some tax relief in their lifetime. The right idea is whether or not we do a circuit breaker or we did a tax cap, which we did last year, and maybe we'll do this year. There is always a right idea that benefits from a good idea. Good idea. Senator Klein, Senator Skelos, Senator Libous, Jose Peralta, Brother Crespo, all decided and worked to make sure that the DREAM Act came to the floor today. That is a good idea. The day that it comes again is St. Patrick's Day, luck of the Irish. The right idea will not just be the bill coming to the floor. The right idea will be that we pass this bill and the governor of this state will sign this bill so that there are many individuals who will have the right to a decent education, will have the right, as you have had and I have had, to raise a family, to try to do all that you can, as the American dream says, that you can reach the highest heights as long as you have an opportunity to an education. Ladies and gentlemen, the one thing that is driving me this session more than anything else is the need to make sure that the individuals of our state, young, middle-aged, and old, have the opportunity to have an education, have an opportunity to fulfill that dream in which they were told they could have if they came to this state. This is the day that we have the right idea. So when we finish this debate, and those who are speaking on the bill. Let's make sure that history continues to have that lineage that continues so often, and that is when you come up with a good idea, the actual yield that comes from that is the right idea. Mr. President, the right idea is that we pass this bill today and send a message to all those who came to this state and to across this country that New York State still stands by that creed, and that is, if you come here, we will make a path for you to have one of the best lives that you can have and for your children. Thank you, Mr. President.